This one is called Mary on the Wild Moor.